Hey guys, what's up? How's it going? Today's video is in collaboration with iBuyDirect, where I will be unboxing and trying on the 4 eyeglasses that I got from them. Before anything else, I want to give you guys like a quick rundown about my eyesight history. My nearsightedness actually developed over the years. It's not something that I was genetically like born with. When I was a teenager, I spent a lot of time on my computer, at least maybe 10 hours a day. It was around college years when my eyesight started to get a little bit blurry. I went to get my eyes checked and the doctor, she recommended that I get eyeglasses anyway because it could help prevent my eyesight getting worse. Because my eyesight wasn't that bad, it resulted to me not wearing my glasses religiously. So obviously, because I wasn't taking it seriously, my eyesight started to progressively get worse. Before moving to New York, I got my eyes checked. It had gotten worse to like about 150. And then a few months later, my grade went from 150 to 250 in a span of like less than a year. So we all know that prescription glasses can be really, really, really pricey, especially from where I'm from, New York. It's very expensive here. But because I was like really desperate to get new frames and new lenses that were right for my eyes, I decided to shop around, look for the cheapest option I could find in New York. And the cheapest option I could find was Warby Parker. They're a very, very famous brand, known for like affordable eyewear. And I guess it is affordable, but for someone like me, economically, it's just not. Because it is still quite pricey, especially from what I'm used to back in the Philippines. When you get prescription lenses, it's not that pricey. Coming from there to this position, I still wanted to have more options. So enter iBuyDirect, which is a brand that I actually found out from my followers on Twitter. Somebody had suggested iBuyDirect to me. I'm sorry, I don't remember exactly who it was, but whoever you are, if you're watching this, thank you. So initially I was a little bit iffy about not being able to try on the eyeglasses themselves because, you know, sometimes that's scary. If you don't know what it looks like on your face, do you really wanna, you know, spend a few bucks on it? So they have this thing called a virtual mirror where you basically upload a picture of yourself, like a selfie, where you're like looking straight at the camera, and you can try on the different eyeglasses styles on the website to more or less see if it actually fits your face. And I did try that out. I wanted to see if it would actually work because I've shopped around for eyeglasses for how many years already? I know which frames fit my face and which frames I find don't really look that good on me. So when I was on iBuyDirect, I was already picking out the frames that I knew was gonna look good, and then I purposely picked out frames that I knew might not look good, and then I tried it on the virtual mirror just to see if it would still not look good on me. And yeah, it was pretty accurate. Okay, so I'm gonna stop like yapping about all this. Proceed to unboxing. So I picked out 3 different styles of eyeglasses, like eyeglasses frames, and then 1 sunglasses. I'm the kind of person who really likes having several different frames for eyeglasses because, I don't know, I just like being able to wear different frames for different styles and different moods. I have 4 boxes right here. Let's start with the eyeglasses first. This is what the package looks like. It comes in a really, really nice box that just like says iBuyDirect in silver. And basically you just pull it out and it comes in a nice dark brown leather pouch. It comes with a cloth and a screwdriver so that you can tighten the eyeglasses, because that's one big problem that I get with my eyeglasses. They end up the screws kind of loosen up after a while. The eyeglasses start to kind of like fall off, and you know, they just don't sit as well on my nose, on the bridge of my nose, which is really convenient, by the way, because I think each of them come with that. So, you know, you can always have it in your bag just in case. This first style is one of my favorites. Actually, all of them are my favorites. That's why I picked them out. So this one is called Aura, and it has kind of like, it looks like it's a clear frame, but it's actually a little bit tinted with, I don't know how to explain it. I don't know if you can tell, but there is a certain shade and I don't know what to call it. I would say it's kind of like a champagne color. I really love it. So this one is called Nostalgia. And I think it's just like a classic horn-rimmed kind of glasses. this one is called Hubris and it is in a copper shade. And this one I've been wearing for the past few days just because I think this is gonna be like my designated at home eyeglasses. So this next one comes in a black box because it's from their Reflect line, which is like a premium brand on EyeBuyDirect. And this one is the sunglasses. This is called Ethereal. And I really like how cute this is. It actually matches my top right now. And they can also come in the graded kind, like graded sunglasses. But I decided not to because sometimes when I do go out and I know I'm gonna be wearing sunglasses, I do choose to wear contact lenses instead. So yeah, I think this is such a really cute pair of sunglasses. Super duper cute. So I'm pretty sure you guys noticed that whenever I wear my glasses, you see kind of like a greenish reflection from my ring light and it comes off as like green. That is because my lenses are actually the protective lenses. Basically what that means is there's a protective coating to protect my eyes from blue light. And blue light is actually the kind of light that we have on our phones, on our laptops or computers, on our TVs. And this kind of light is actually very harmful to our eyes. And I would actually blame blue light for why my eyes have progressively gotten worse over the years, like that quick. I really love the quality of the eyeglasses too, because they feel very sturdy and not the kind that you would have to replace after like a year of use, which is basically all of my eyeglasses. Back when I was in the Philippines, I was always replacing my eyeglasses and I never really stuck to like one kind. So I want to talk about the price points for the EyeBuyDirect eyeglasses, because earlier I did talk about how prescription eyeglasses can get really, really expensive. Some frames that I've seen, like last night I was on it because I wanted to see what else I could get, and there was this really cute like pink frame. The starting price was around like $9. The kind of lenses that I wanted, which was like graded and had the protective coating and all that, came out to about like 20 something. But yeah, after I like picked out everything, the entire cost for frame and the lenses that I wanted came up to about like $35, which is not bad because that is at least like 1/4 the price of prescription glasses that you can get elsewhere. EyeBuyDirect is actually really, really affordable, and I think from now on that's just where I'm gonna be getting all my eyeglasses from this point forward. So with EyeBuyDirect, everything is done in-house, which means they basically conceptualize, design, and manufacture all of their products. They don't have a supplier and they don't have a retail store, so everything is online, which essentially cuts down the cost and makes it cost effective for not only them but also the consumer, which is us. So yeah, if you're on the lookout for new frames, if you need new prescription lenses, if you just want new frames in general, or you're like collecting eyeglasses like me, you can check out EyeBuyDirect. It's a really, really great brand. I really love it, and I'm so thankful that a brand like this exists, and one of my Twitter followers even introduced me to it. I really, really love all of them. But I want to know what you guys think. Which one do you think looks best on my face shape, or like just in general? It's really hard to decide. I think my ultimate favorite would probably be the Aura frame. I don't know, I just think it looks super cute and chic, and they would probably go with a lot of my outfits. I enjoyed filming this video and showing you guys my latest eyeglasses haul. I get a lot of questions about my eyeglasses online and where I get them and whatever. Now you guys know. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, please leave a like and thumbs up or whatever. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Anyway, thank you guys for hanging out with me, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.